I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to kick other people off of your Paramount Plus account. Step 1. Open a web browser, navigate to ParamountPlus.com, and then sign into your Paramount Plus account if you're not signed in already. Step 2. Click your profile icon at the top of the screen to open a menu, and then click Account. Step 3. Navigate to the email and password section and then click Edit Password next to your current password. You'll see a message letting you know that you need to check your email for an email from Paramount Plus that lets you reset your password. Step 4. Open the email account associated with your Paramount Plus account and then open the email from Paramount Plus that includes password reset in the subject line. Step 5. Click the Reset Password link in the body of this email. A window opens where you can reset your Paramount Plus password. Step 6. Enter what you want to be your new Paramount Plus password in the two fields on this screen, and then click Reset Password. You'll be logged out of your Paramount Plus account on all devices, and you'll need to log into Paramount Plus on all platforms using your new password. Anyone who doesn't know the new password will no longer be able to access your Paramount Plus account and will be kicked off of your account. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.